Lay our blade flat on the water, okay? And then when the coxswain says go, we'll press down with the hands, square the blade, and drop it back in, okay? And what this will do is, this will give you some perspective on how much your hands set the boat up, okay? How much control you have with the hands. This is more for the catch than the finish, but you get the idea. It's the same thing at the finish. Okay, if you're not going down and away at these low rates, you're messing up the set. So it's very important to do that. You want to give it a try?
Okay. Bow forward, sit ready. Get ready. Ready, y'all.
Thank you.
Jacob.
Are you good to do it?
No, not yet.
All right, have a
third floor, is there any at the finish? Hello?
Drop the blade on the water.
Hello? On the water.
Everybody going.
Eight, two, now four, going in.